Hi, Sai. I'm Koichi no Toyama, and I'm Uchinanchu. Welcome, Mensore, to Uchinakuchi Lesson 3. Before we start Lesson 3, we will review Lesson 2, where we have learned the three Uchinakuchi. Aga, aga means painful, and used when you express a pain. Deji, deji means very, and used like deji kawaii means very cute. Masai. Masai means delicious. Deji Masai means very delicious. Now, we are ready for lesson 3. Today, we will learn top 3 common words for Okinawan kids. Number 3. Waraba. Waraba means ciao. You can use with Japanese like kawaii waraba means cute kid. Genki na waraba means energetic kid. For example,
kawaii waraba. Genki na waraba.
Please repeat after me. Waraba. Waraba. Number 2. Umaku. Umaku means naughty. You can say umaku waraba means naughty kid. For example,
umaku waraba.
Please repeat after me. Umaku. Umaku. Number 1 common Okinawan word for the Okinawan kids. Number 1 is megosan. Megosan means common punishment to children. Crunch your fist and hit the head like this. For example,
umaku waraba megosa.
Aga.
Please repeat after me. Megosa. Megosa. I hope all of you have enjoyed the Uchinakuchi lesson for today, and hope that you can use it when you go to Okinawa. If you like this lesson, please do not forget to subscribe our channel. See you soon again at the next lesson. Nifei David.
What about Megosa?